Hello friends, how are you? In today's video, I will show you how you can make this amazing video, Alfa Romeo car with PowerPoint animation. So let's go, this is the way. Hello my friends. Very important presentation. Let's listen carefully to the slide. Oh my god, what is that? My computer is broken? No, it is only a joke for my subscriber. Now, we can proceed to the next step. Let's go! First of all, let's find a 3D car on the internet. I use Sketchfab to find 3D cars. I like this car to use on my slide. Let's download the car we like to our computer. Let's download the Alfa Romeo logos from the World Vector logo site to our computer. Now we can start preparing the slide. We will draw a rectangle that covers the whole page. I choose gray color to background. I transfer the 3D car and logos that I downloaded to my computer to my slide. I remove the whiteness from the background of the logos. We determine the location of the logo and the car on the presentation. I am typing the name of the car. Let's bring the car to the front of the article. Shift plus Command plus F. I duplicate the presentation and open a new presentation tab. I am editing the new slide. We select the two slides and use the transition effect mode. That's good. Let's edit our third slide. You don't have to make these slides the way I did. You can make change according to your own wishes. As you can see how these type of presentations are made, it's very simple. You can do the same by following what I do and prepare your remarkable presentations. We reduced the logo to the previous slide and send it to the background so that it is not visible for a better transition. We prepared an excellent presentation in a very short time. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like the video. Happy days!